I appreciate your gratitude, which is very warranted.
I think your thoughts are really important to the world of comics. In fact, I really don't think we could tell this story without your thoughts. So, again, thank you very much.
That's the reason I have so generously availed myself to you.
And for that, I'm eternally grateful.
And that's about as nice as we're going to be for the rest of the interview.
Right, yeah, it's all downhill from here. Now, let's start from the beginning, your childhood.